Okay, here's my hopeful solution to my cutworm problem. I've had a real problem with putting in transplants, particularly tomato transplants. I come out the next day, and usually a third to a half of them have been chopped off right at the soil line. So I'm trying to see if I can use a straw to protect the young tomato plant until it's old enough where the cutworms can't get them. So I will let you know how it goes.